wrote a song so long ago about a woman I'll never know. Long